Hello, my wonderful and amazing people. When I welcome back to Ada Universe TV, I greet and salute everybody according to our time. My people, we don't lie, we don't boss again, no. Waiting they sweet me now, we say, our Nollywood actors, them, they don't they stand up for this matter. Because this matter, who they talk so, not be ordinary matter again, they call international matter. When I mean international, what we say, Cherry can be one serious one, guys. Before we go start this matter, beg if you're new to this YouTube channel, never subscribe. Quickly smash and hit the button where it says subscribe. If you don't already subscribe, I say thank you. Now, back over for everyone, I go bless you now for me. Don't forget to press the like button and the notification bell. So that when I put any program, you're among the very first people you go see them. My people, make sure that they follow me, they share my video. Always leave your comment for the comment section. Join me from my Facebook page where they call Ada Universe TV. Guys, we don't fall in, we don't land again. This our popular Nollywood actor, where they call Richard. I'm very sure of them, know him. Where did they call, say, love is in the air. You go know, say, love is in the air. You need to see this man with his wife and his family, how things still they go. In a senior colleague for the industry, not be saying that Cherry can be one. He don't finally come and come shook man for the matter. He can't let them know, say, the thing where they do so is not good. That they need to sit up. He said, especially Pete Edoche, that is the father of Yo. He said, he expects, say, he's supposed to do better than this. Ah, guys. Wala deo. He said, he expects her to do better. That what he's doing right now. Which man go sit down, make things they go wrong for a family, and he not go talk anything. He not day. Which man go sit down, make things they go rough, make everything they scatter for a house. Say he not day. So I come. Our Pete Edoche, the father of you, how come he can't allow things spoil with the business in the house? He say he don't sit down, he don't check this matter. Say the matter, they go everywhere, it's everywhere. Everybody, they talk him. Both children, we there for street, they talk him. Say he called a surprise for the Edoche's family. Why they not come sit up and settle this matter? Before this matter come call media. Before this matter come scatter everywhere. My people. This our popular Nollywood actor. Richard. He not they happy at all. The way the situation they go. He should not be waiting here expect for them. Now in the sea. He said for you when he day inside. He not understand you at all. How can you, or this your age, when you date young man, they say you are proud to be a polygamy, where your papa self, when he born you, do 53 years anniversary with one woman, you not married two wife. All your brothers, from up to down, nobody married two wife, all of them one wife, even though I can't celebrate 27 years anniversary. So how come you come begin to come and they tell us, are you proud? How is the destiny for you to marry second wife? Our second wife carry blessing, can't give one on her house. Where the writer say second wife they bring blessing? He said, I beg me they sit up. Me they go back home to go settle their self. Say that they not want to hear this matter for media. And they bring disgrace to Nollywood industry. Hey, God. I listen to this man talk. This man talk finish. I say, God, which can thing be this? The man talk. He talks sense into you. He said, may you go settle with his family. He said, may you go settle with his wife, Queen May Amaka Grace. May you carry your children together and settle with them. Make you forget this polygamy. We say it won't separate. That means it will take indirect, take talk to his colleague, where they call juju us in a pack, we no go bag of rice. Because the kind message when he send, it is send message to you and his father. Sit up and settle your family. Carry your wife, enter house and beg her. Apologize to your wife, take your children back. Forget polygamy that you want to practice. It's not what a young man should go for. How can a young man be talking that he want to practice polygamy? Does it even make sense? A young man will come and call the talk, say, in the prat to get second wife. That second wife will bring blessing to his family. They say he not like the thing at all. I he not like what they see. I he not like what they go on. They should please settle this thing out of media. Say because you, with your papa and a family, that they bring disgrace to Nollywood industry. Ha! Hey, whoa, my people. This one can't pay me gone. This one can't pay me gone. Me too, I don't even believe say, this kind of thing will see they happen. They say, yo, they disgrace them for Nollywood industry. Oh. They say, yo, they disgrace them big time. For this polygamy matter, it disgraces them like disgrace. It disgraces them. So I beg, make he carry his wife enter house. Make he go apologize to his wife. Make he go apologize to his children, their family first. Say, make he forget Akpakpo Enugu bag of rice. Make he forget this polygamy we won't practice, you not pay him, you not join, you not work, guys. Hey, wahala deo. This message where Richard consent give your family today, my people. How now see this matter? Hey, when I not say you the booger. I don't know how you go feel when you go see this our popular Nollywood at all message when it's sent to Ram. I don't know how you go feel at all. Because it direct the message to you, Papa, not even yourself. Before he even talk to you, he felt direct the message to his father. Saying they very disappointed. For a father today for house and this can't happen. Somebody need to speak to him. Somebody need to talk. That is getting out of hand, guys. Now, when I see all these our Nollywood actors and actress, all of them they come out one after the other. Call the talk for the matter. The Nollywood does it on the shame. Nollywood people, both the men, the actors, the actress, they don't the shame. Any media where you go, anywhere you go, yo, with the papa, yo, with the family. Nobody laid there for the Nollywood industry. They really bring disgrace to Nollywood industry. When I'm not saying people, they respect this Nollywood industry where we were before, all over the world. But this one where you can't do so, nobody can just respect them at all. It's too bad, sha. It's very bad. Me, I'm very disappointed. The way they say, handle this thing. They know handle and well. As Richard come out today, can't talk, I just can't reflect back and say, okay, let me really sit down. Make us sit down and think this thing over. That is true. That is true. They handle this thing very well. Okay, now I get one question where I won't ask. What thing make you come mad for social media? With Judy Austin. Call tell social media, say, he don't marry second wife. He don't bought picking. Why? We need all those drama. We need all those drama. Why? Not be so your wife not give you children. Your wife gave you children. Your wife is nice. She had it all. She give you everything. Still yet. My people now, wow. This life they see not balance at all. This life they see not balance at all. You disappoint everybody. And the family not fit sit down, talk to Ram. They not fit talk sense into him. May Amaka Grace, Queen, She not deserve this from this man at all. She not deserve this one at all from this family. She deserve better than this. She actually deserve better than this. What did they do? They not do her well. They not do her well at all. Really, after where Richard come out today, come talk, I say, now I can't see that because it looks okay. Everything where Richard talk not true. Men are good woman, no. She supported you. She gave you everything that she have. At the end of the day, you allow Akpakpo Enugu bag of rice deceive you like this. Enugu bag of rice are safe, guys. That one, you don't just did, buddy. I don't even understand what that one wants. To be honest. I don't understand what Enugu bag of rice wants. I don't know what she wants anymore. Ma, when you clearly see girl, wife and children, you begin a bond for her. You dey fight to be a second wife. Fighting to be a second wife. Dragging to become a second wife to a ma. When you know say your family not even want you, your wife say lie, not want you, you are pushing yourself to enter. That one all day body, you guys. Juju Austin, you don't see the surprise me. I don't know that woman normal. Because at this day and age, I would just imagine a woman fighting to become a second wife to a man. Women plenty, they find wife, we not get wife. You they fight to become a second wife. All your colleagues, no one they support you. All colleagues, no one. Anyone we come and come talk, we now go pay them. Now, so see if you can't support me that day. When I go pay me, go follow in a heart movie. This Juju Austin, eh? This girl a very bad girl. Akpakpo, any good bag of rice. She knows what she did do. Any Nollywood industry person, or that man or woman, make her notice. When he come and can't support me, she'll go produce movie. Any amount where that one want to go pay and make that one for just day aside. If when I watch Osifo on that day, I surprised. After Osifo don't come support me finish, I surprised Osifo come begin follow the heart, guys. Me self surprised. Osifo doesn't they follow Juju Austin, they work. This girl, what till you get? Wait till they give all these people chop. How you till they win them? How you till they collect them? The thing surprised me, guys. Anyway, Mr. Richard doesn't come and can't speak his own mind. He can't give them his own advice. I hope yo go listen to return Juju Austin to her parents. I hope he's going to listen. Guys, make a leave una for here. I see me I can't give una the news. How Nollywood industry, all of them, they come out one by one. Because they talk their mind. Because they support me. I'm surprised as this our guy still come out today. Because he talk in mind. Because support me. Cut to the media, go settle this matter for house. Not be matter where they settle for media, which is true. I like what he really talked today, to be honest. Everything when he talk, I like him. Everything when he talk, I like him. Meanwhile, I'm leave now for here. I go see you again for my next video. Thank you guys and God bless you. One love, guys. Bye-bye.